big leaguer, the guy that's nominated for the Lou Groza Award to win this football game.
How much time would you like on the clock? No timeouts for Mississippi State.
Well, burn it down, absolutely.
Mississippi State can't ice him.
...49-yard game winner last week at Vandy. This 47-yarder for the lead is...